26 Chief Meteorologist Cameron Moreland.
Winter is no longer coming, it's here. It arrived at 4:23 p.m. this afternoon, and right on cue, we had some colder weather today. Temperatures running 10 to 15 degrees colder than what we saw yesterday, and this colder weather is going to stick around for a little while. Here's a look at your 7-day temperature trend. We're going to see upper 20s to lower 30s tomorrow, Sunday, Christmas Eve, Christmas Wednesday, and then we will start to warm up as a big storm rolls across the upper Midwest. Right now, we are looking at 20s everywhere except Anago, where it's now 19. In Green Bay, under cloudy skies, the temperature is 27 degrees with northerly winds still at around 10 to 20 miles per hour. In Appleton, we also have thick clouds. Temperatures are in the upper 20s, and we're looking at gusty northwest winds. Not quite as strong as what we saw earlier today, but still strong enough to produce a wind chill factor. It feels like 17 degrees in Manitowoc, and right now it feels like 13 in Ephraim. We had a few flurries across the area last night and into this morning, and there could still be a couple of flurries out there overnight into tomorrow morning. We have thick clouds covering much of Wisconsin, even as high pressure builds in from the north. Our main weather maker earlier today was a cold front that is now pushing well to our south. And behind that cold front, we did see much colder weather move into the upper Midwest after 3 days in a row with highs in the 40s. Temperatures today were only in the 20s and 30s. Even so, with the cool down, today was the 10th straight day with above normal high temperatures, and tomorrow will be day number 11. Our normal high drops down to 26 tomorrow. I'm forecasting highs to be in the upper 20s to lower 30s. We'll see clouds mixing with some spotty sunshine. There could be a flurry on Sunday, a slightly better chance for a couple of flurries or a snow shower as another weak system moves in from the north and west. Christmas Eve looks very nice. We'll see a mixture of sunshine and a few clouds with quiet weather. Still watching a quick moving system for Christmas Day. The computer forecast models are still struggling with where exactly it's going to move across northern Illinois into central Wisconsin, but wherever it does make its way through, there will be that chance for a white Christmas. So I'm still keeping the chance for some patchy light snow and a few flurries in the forecast for Christmas Day. Typically, we have about a 75% chance of seeing a white Christmas across the NBC 26 viewing area. Last time we had a brown Christmas was in 2015. Now, behind that weak system on Christmas Day, a much stronger system is going to move in later on Wednesday. It'll continue Wednesday night into Thursday. Initially, it looks like snow, but then a mixture of snow, sleet, freezing rain, and rain as we make our way through Thursday. This is a storm we need to watch. It's going to produce a lot of snow where it snows and a lot of rain where it rains. All right, your forecast for tonight calls for mostly cloudy skies, maybe a flurry, overnight lows in the lower 20s. Tomorrow, lots of clouds, some sunshine, maybe a flurry. Highs will be in the upper 20s to lower 30s on Sunday. More of the same, lots of clouds. Some spotty sunshine is possible. We'll have the chance for a couple of flurries as well. Sunshine mixing with some clouds on Christmas Eve. Really nice weather. Highs around 30 degrees for Christmas Day. Keeping that chance for some patchy light snow or flurries in the forecast, although all of us will probably not see it. On Wednesday, thickening clouds, a better chance for snow developing as we make our way into the evening hours, and then rain or a wintry mix or snow. Thursday afternoon, going back over to some light snow on Friday with high temperatures in the lower 30s. And of course, by that time, we're getting closer to January, and there are still indications that we could have a big blast of some really cold air moving in as we wrap up December or head into early January.
All right, but for Christmas, it looks like possibly some snow, so that's a good thing.
Yeah, keep your fingers crossed, but don't hold your breath.
Sounds good.
And the calm weather this weekend, good news for travel. Still ahead here, record